PEGI 12.
Ori's love of books and learning gave rise to his prowess in battle. For in an ancient scroll, he has unlocked the arcane powers of old. And his quill is as deadly as any sword. Ori can be incredibly powerful late in the game, but this enchanter is vulnerable early on. All of Ori's abilities are supercharged by As It Is Written, which deals damage over time and marks enemies, allowing his next ability attack on them to be even more devastating. Dirge of Durin is exceptionally dangerous for those who have been marked, causing them to be stunned, allowing for maximum damage. Each ability use increases Ori's ability damage, making him a late-game powerhouse. But Ori isn't the only guardian who can charge up his own abilities. Agendaur is able to go toe-to-toe for boosted ability damage. Once a noble and proud man descended from the Numenoreans, Agendaur's lust for power bent him to the will of the Dark Arts. And Agendaur now serves as the bloodthirsty lieutenant of Sauron. A sadistic enchanter, Agendaur summons lightning to rack and torment his enemies. Agendaur's power grows with each ability use. Northern Bolt will send a violent stream of lightning, damaging all in its path. Overcharge will take built-up energy and enhance the next ability attack, increasing ability damage and controlling effects. If Agendaur is allowed to overcharge his Shockwave ability, not many can escape its deadly path. There are many ways to play. Choose your guardian wisely. For more info, check us out at guardiansofmiddleearth.com and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.